The top three helmets for quarterbacks and wide receivers are the following. Coming in at number three would be a light helmet. So this helmet, honestly, it's in the name. It's one of the lightest helmets that is out there right now. It's one of the safest helmets that's out there. And I think that's the best thing for quarterbacks and wide receivers to focus on, because obviously the goal is to be able to still move as fast and play as fast as what we do in t-shirt and shorts. So a light helmet is one of the best out there. Coming in at number two is going to be a Vices helmet. The newest helmet that they came out with is very, very stylish helmet, very, very light. And it's honestly, both of those helmets are a little bit more on the expensive side of things. So coming in at number one is going to be the Rydell Speed Flex. So that Speed Flex helmet, I like it personally just because it's comfortable, right? It doesn't have the chin straps that buckle, has the chin straps that clip, and you can slide the chin strap off, especially if your coach makes you have your chin strap on the entire time. It's very comfortable on your head. Don't get bad headaches with the Speed Flex on. And honestly, it's a light helmet that helps you with mobility as well as a receiver and a quarterback.